Network calling you for the 50th time today. The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Lila, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sun up. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. Info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Alright.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great! Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Let me look at it, and I'll tell you.
No, you don't need to tell me. Just internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree.
Okay, maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Thank you. feel so alive. I've never felt this way before. It must be you tonight. It's got me thinking about us more. It's these bright lights that put me in a daze, and I can't stop to think about the way that you move around up and down on that stage. It's your future.
Listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
I know that I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
He's doing this. Snowmobiles out here. It looks like someone stripped them of a bunch of parts.
Huh.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Poor pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Poor Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or...
Thank you.
not, not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped. Now, someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
But those girls are still missing.
Yep.
20-foot-tall transmission tower. And they can probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Do you hear me?
It says you and your boyfriend. boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it. Worst case scenario...
Maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. If the grass is dry as hell here, it would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Oh, so fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. Have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do. I have no idea what to do.
We have a fire burning in the woods. The one thing I know how to respond to, and all of this shit has me wondering what the hell to do. And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.